Your holy books inspire hate, despair, and drama. If your God does love you, I hope you make him wear a condom. People think with prayer they're safe in the streets. Frederick Douglass didn't become free till he prayed with his feet. You can tell the hell in God are man-made. They both want to question authority and demand slaves. And any incarnation of slavery's not good. So from here we can deduce Stockholm Syndrome is not hood. But it gets deeper than this, especially when people get pissed. When you point out their deity's nature and even intent. But I'll never worship anything with evil in it, especially something who allows evil to even exist. I don't give a shit if he created me. That don't give him the right to commit genocide with pride and act crazily. His abused and neglected claim is crooked biz. If this was Cali, DCFS would've came and took his kids. Belief is so important that if you don't, you go to hell. Without the type of proof you need in court to avoid a jail. Give me the gas can and send me. I don't need the draws. All because I can't fathom how your God doesn't need a cause.
I don't know about you, what this looks like in prison, man. Yeah. What's worse is that the prisoners don't know that they're prisoners. Yeah. Even defend the tactics that are used to imprison them.
You're a conquered mind trying to conquer other minds. Selling.
I don't know about you, what this looks like in prison, man. Yeah. What's worse is that the prisoners don't know that they're prisoners. One, even two. Defend the tactics that are used to imprison them.
Another conquered mind trying to conquer other minds. Please
come and hear our truth.
Religious freedom is an oxymoron. None of them books scare me. Not the Bible, not the Quran. This is to Islam and its fundamentalism. The day you release your women, I'll quit releasing venom. Until then, no amount of scientific contributions could ever excuse your hateful chauvinistic institution. But here's the real reason I'm not a Muslim. Children, see your anointed prophet used to fuck them. Listen, Muhammad was taking children as wives. One he married at 6 and consummated at 9. He was somewhere in his 50s trying to get in them draws. She wasn't even 10 yet, still playing with dolls. So they try to hit me with the, oh, the times were different. Rationalizing atrocities, now you sound like Christians. I charge the views on women as sickening. Either update the culture or just fade into history. But either way,
this looks like imprisonment. What's worse is that the prisoners don't know that they're prisoners. Even defend the tactics that are used to imprison them.
A conquered mind trying to conquer other minds. Selling.
Come out here all about you, but this looks like imprisonment. What's worse is that the prisoners don't know that they're prisoners. Even defend the tactics that are used to imprison them.
For conquered minds trying to conquer other minds. A challenge.
Come out here all about you, but this looks like imprisonment. What's worse is that the prisoners don't know that they're prisoners. Even defend the tactics that are used to imprison them.
A conquered mind trying to conquer other minds. Selling.
Come out here all about you, but this looks like imprisonment. What's worse is that the prisoners don't know that they're prisoners. Even defend the tactics that are used to imprison them.
A conquered mind trying to conquer other minds. A challenge.
Come and hear our truth.
When it comes to speak about women in Islam, now I am free, but I cannot forget my niece. She was forced to marry her cousin when she was 10. He was over 40. Her marriage was valid and legalized under the Islamic Sharia because Muhammad, the prophet of Islam, married his second wife. When she was 6, he was over 50.